VOR equipment check for IFR operations. No person may operate a civil aircraft under IFR using the VOR system of radio navigation unless the VOR equipment of that aircraft has been operationally checked within the preceding 30 days. Each person conducting a VOR check shall use, at the airport of intended departure, an FAA-operated or approved test signal to check the VOR equipment. The maximum permissible indicated bearing error is plus or minus 4 degrees. Each person conducting a VOR check shall use at the airport of intended departure a point on the airport surface designated as a VOR system checkpoint by the administrator. The maximum permissible bearing error is plus or minus 4 degrees. If neither a test signal nor a designated checkpoint on the surface is available, use an airborne checkpoint designated by the administrator. The maximum permissible bearing error is plus or minus 6 degrees. If dual system VOR is installed in the aircraft, the person checking the equipment may check one system against the other. Both systems shall be tuned to the same VOR ground facility and note the indicated bearings to that station. The maximum permissible variation between the two indicated bearings is 4 degrees. Each person making the VOR operational check shall enter the date, place, bearing error, and sign the aircraft log or other record.